I don't believe in EU 2050, but it does not mean that it's good or bad. There will be always change, and that is what I believe in.
I see the extreme advantage of the freedom in the European Union, and I want it in stability and in reasonable slow change.
I'm not sure, because many people want to rebuild national states in Europe because they understand the EU as a construct which can't be influenced by them. So I think in 2050 there will be exist a kind of European community, but the states will administrate themselves.
Well, this is a really difficult question and I don't really know how to answer it. But honestly, I think in 36 years there are maybe no borders at all. It may sound unrealistic, but who knows? Eventually we only can speculate about it.